the debut of Sami Zayn.
I love Sami Zayn. He comes out here, and he is such a great performer.
Let me ask you, what have you ever done in your career? What have you ever done in your life?
Right now, I'm not doing too great. I'll admit that. But guess what? My day will come.
Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in.
A place to belong. I know the last 6 months have not always been easy, okay? I know most of that time you didn't trust me. I definitely know a lot of that time you didn't like me. But at War Games, at Survivor Series, the way that you accepted me into this family, the way that you embraced me at the end of that match, that was Uzi.
Man, you saw the good in me the whole time, and you never gave up on me. And guess what? That right there, that's what family do.
There's two sides to every story, so you're gonna hear mine. I give him the opportunity of a lifetime, and all he does is he uses me, and he uses my bloodline, and he uses my island of relevancy. I'd rather sit here and talk about Cody Rhodes. You know, the guy that won the Royal Rumble, the number one contender, someone who actually deserves my attention. But you simple folks have reduced me to talking about the past.
You're wrong about me. I never wanted anything from you. I never wanted anything from you because I am coming after you and the WWE Undisputed Universal Championship.
You at the Elimination Chamber because you broke up my family, and I'm gonna break you in front of your entire family.